So, I just went into this little coffee shop nearby. It is called Cornerstone Coffee House, okay? And I actually bought this little bag of coffee that they had. And they had all different flavors. And I chose the pumpkin spice flavor just because I actually am not a huge pumpkin spice person unless it is like October, which it is September 30th, so it's the last day of September. Tomorrow is October. And so I figured, why not? The bag actually had coffee beans in it, and I didn't realize that. They asked me though if I needed it grounded up. So I said yes, and they did that for me. So that was really nice of them. And I'm glad that she said something because I would have been really disappointed if I took this home and had coffee beans in it because I don't have a coffee bean grinder anymore. I used to, but we got rid of it because we just never used it, And then I got a coffee because I haven't had coffee yet today. So this cool little sleeve says coffee before anything, and it has their little logo on it, which is Cornerstone Coffee House. I actually got just a plain black coffee right now because I'm actually fasting. So I try not to consume any like sugar or anything right now. Not until probably around noon, 1 o'clock, like when I have a lunch. So this is my first coffee. It's just a black coffee for right now, but I thought I would try it so in front of you guys. So I haven't had their coffee in a long time, so is really good. It really is. Like, I know a lot of people aren't black coffee drinkers, and I like my lattes and my cappuccinos and my fraps and all that good stuff. But like I said, in the morning, I like to fast. So I just have a plain black cup of coffee or a black Americano or something like that. So today I just got their light roast, regular coffee light roast. It wasn't an Americano or anything like that. It's not super strong, which is nice. I feel like a lot of times I get really dark roasts, like at Starbucks especially. I feel like their coffee is like really bold. And this is really nice. It's just the right amount of like coffee flavor. It's not super strong. Oh man. And I also got, since I'm on this pumpkin spice kick for today, because it's October almost. I got this pumpkin roll. I haven't had one yet this year. Like I said, I'm not big into pumpkin until it's October, so I haven't had pumpkin rolls yet or anything. So, like I said, since I'm fasting, I'm not going to eat this right now. I'm going to eat it later, but we can sit down and video that and chat and all that. So, I can still video this later. So this was the pumpkin roll that I ordered at Cornerstone Coffee House. So let me see if I can get a close-up of that. So I haven't had a pumpkin roll yet this year. This is my first one that I'm gonna have. So, thought I would show you guys. So it looks really moist. Smells good. Oh, I love that pumpkin spice smell. And a cream cheese.
The cream cheese taste is really strong, but it's a good cream cheese, you know? I feel like the cream cheese kind of is overpowering the pumpkin a little bit. Like, I kind of wish I could taste the pumpkin a little bit more. Maybe like a thinner layer of cream cheese or maybe a thicker pumpkin. I mean, it's still really good. I wouldn't eat it all. And it is really moist with the cake part. Obviously, the cream cheese, but. Here's the other piece. I show you. It'll focus. Maybe. No. So, Hocus Pocus 2 is supposed to come out today. I haven't checked Disney Plus to see if it's actually like on there yet. Or maybe it like comes out at like the end of the day or something. I don't know. But I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. I grew up. I was born in 89, 1989. And I grew up watching Hocus Pocus every Halloween, multiple times. It was one of my favorite Halloween movies. That and like Halloween Town. Can't even think of the other ones. That one with the Olsen twins, the like Bubble Toil and Trouble, or I don't know what it was called, but that one with the Olsen twins, I liked that one. Yeah. But definitely Hocus Pocus and Halloween Town, man. Those are my favorite. I'm so excited to see what they do with Hocus Pocus 2. Yeah, I feel like they could have added a little more, like pumpkin pie spice. That is really good though. Even though the cream cheese a little bit overpowers it. It's still really good. Until next time, when we go on another coffee run, or maybe we find a really nice restaurant, a really cool restaurant. There are some really good restaurants around here, actually. I mean, it's not like a big city or anything, but there's a really good Indian food restaurant, Indian restaurant. There's a really good Japanese restaurant, and there's a bunch of those. So Indian, Japanese. I was thinking I want to eat some. There's a Caribbean place close by.
And I've heard they have really good food. So I want to try their jerk chicken. Obviously, coffee shops, because I always have to get a coffee every morning. So, we will have lots of time to chat. Leave some comments for me in below. Leave some comments for me so that way, you know, tell me what you want to talk about, or what you want to see, what kind of food maybe to eat, or I'm new to this. I'm not really one to be in front of the camera, so this is a little bit out of my comfort zone. So yeah. Until next time. Bye.